And I said, well, all right, well, it's David coming in with a mailman outfit. So I'm like, oh, you're a mailman. My uncle's a mailman. I'm a fan of mailman. They all crazy, right? You gonna be crazy when you open. Like, real shit, every mailman I know, they got the coolest stories, the funniest shit. They got all kind of shit going on. But this man telling me all kind of stories, I'm thinking he legit. So when it came time to get his tattoo, he never would say in front of everybody what the fuck he wanted. He pulled out a picture of Cisco. Like, thumb, Cisco. And he wanted that sun like Cisco had around his belly button, right? I was like, you serious? And he's like, yeah, I want it the same spot. You know what I'm saying? Red is it, right? You know, these light skin niggas not. Anyway, this dude, fucking, you know, the mailman pants be kind of high, you know what I'm saying? This motherfucker unbutton this shit and fucking got in the mirror and I put the little stencil on. Well, while he laid down, his fucking pants creaked out a little bit lower. This boy had a fucking G-string on, son. Nah, this my people, daddy. I ain't gonna cross the line with him, but man, you got a G-string on, son. I look at old mailman different now, though. Especially light-skinned mailman. Somebody did something, yeah. Hey, but he gave me, just tell you, he got the gayest tattoo ever, dog. He got the six-year-old son around his belly, baby. That little tribal son all the way around.